Hey guys, Aaron here and welcome to the first ever YouTube video on my channel. Woo! So I'm gonna be super original and do a Q&A so you guys get to know me a little bit better. You guys sent me a bunch of questions through Instagram, which I'm gonna answer in this video. So let's do it. What was your first tattoo? My first tattoo was this rose, this one on my arm. I got it like almost 4 years ago. Yeah, 4 years ago. Man, time flies, dude. Next one, the first app you check in the morning. I'd say WhatsApp or Instagram. I don't know. How old are you? I am 23. I turned 23 in January 4th. If you had to listen to one song for the rest of your life, which song would it be? That's a tough one. I like so much music, so many artists. So I think I go for definitely like Bring the Horizon. I think Sleepwalking. Way too bright. Yeah, they have a special place in my heart. I've been listening to them for like ages. I've seen them live a few times. First time was like in 2014. I'm a big fan. How did you start with TikTok? That's quite a funny story actually. Like back in summer, I downloaded Tinder because I was like bored out of my mind. We were in lockdown, so there was like nothing else to do. I swiped a little bit and I met this girl from Spain. We became friends and she convinced me to do TikTok. At first I was like, nah, that's just cringe as hell. I don't want to do that. But she just kept pushing me, so I was like, fuck it, I'll do it. She convinced me to do TikTok, basically. Eventually, I just made a video. I had no idea what I was doing, so I just posted it and got a couple of thousand views. And after a while, I just kept posting and posting, and just it was like crazy. My views, my followers just skyrocketed. Thank you so much. What are you majoring in? So I basically dropped out of college like a few months ago. It really wasn't my thing, to be honest, and I just kind of wanted to focus more on my social media. I already have a college degree, so it didn't really matter. Where are you from? I am from the Netherlands, as you can probably hear from my accent, which is fucking terrible. Do you have any siblings? I have a younger brother and a younger sister. Are you going to be active on YouTube? No, what are you talking about? Do you have any real friends?
No.
I seem like I don't have any real friends since my content consists of like just me, but I actually do have friends.
Why the fuck you lying?
I just don't see them too often, like with the whole lockdown situation. There's literally nothing to do, so. But yeah, I definitely do have real friends. Say something in Dutch. Alles goed. That means, how are you? What's your height? My height is 6'1". That's like 186 in centimeters. Would you consider yourself a shy person? Yes and no. I'm pretty like quiet at first, but once I get comfortable, I talk like way more and I can get pretty annoying. Do you live with your parents? I don't. I moved out about 2.5 years ago. I live with roommates since then. At first I lived with like 6 other roommates. Now I live with only one. There's only one left, but I'm gonna move out in like a month, I think, maybe even faster. Do you have any piercings? Yeah, I recently got my nose pierced, as you can see, and I got a septum, which I'm not gonna take out because I recently got my nose pierced and I don't want to touch it. If you could collab with like any TikToker, who would it be? I think Vinny Hacker. He's like dope as fuck and I like his content and he's just a nice guy. What will be your next tattoo? I'm gonna actually tattoo my elbow like in next week, and I'm gonna tattoo my other arm. Like this one is like blank, so I'm gonna finish this one. Are you proud of yourself right now? I could say I'm pretty proud of myself, what I've achieved in like a short period of time with my social media, TikTok especially. So yeah, I'm like pretty proud of myself. Explain all of your tattoos. Most of my tattoos don't have a meaning actually. I think I have like 2 or 3 tattoos with a meaning. So basically I got this. It says BMTA. And it stands for Bring Me The Horizon. As I said before, it's my favorite band. Way too brave, your eyes are swollen. And I got, this one doesn't really have a meaning. And I got this one. It doesn't really have like a meaning. I got it done in Spain 2 years ago. And it just, you know, the memories. When I look at it, I just think about it. So that's kind of a meaning, I guess. Man, I'm like stupid as hell. I forgot to record the outro. So thank you guys for watching. And I hope to see you guys next time.